Unlike the Europeans' compulsion to conquer and consume, the Indians viewed the natural world not as a collection of isolated objects existing solely for human gain, but as a network and an intricate web of phenomena fundamentally interrelated and interdependent.
We are of the soil, the forests and the plains. We grow as naturally as the wildflowers and belong as the hawks belong. We fit into the air, the landscape and the seas. For the hand that fashioned them also fashioned us.